Hey everybody, this is Crazy Wyatt on YouTube.com. I think this is a perfect place to be outside. Here we go, here we go, here we go. And I said, why not? Now, why not? Oh yeah. What is it? 5, 6, 7. I'll count. So, this is Mountain Dew Ball Blast. We got the M, you know, the regular, the CS. Caffeine is 58. Soda, parent's choice and all of the above. So, no doubt about it, we're going to drink. We're going to do some prayers indeed. Iraq, South Korea, Malaysia. All the shootings and then we're gonna go with caffeine chick one. For 2 amps, we have her grandpa, her mom, her 2 nieces indeed. So let's pray for them indeed, you know. Pray for caffeine chick one, whole family. I don't know what it's gonna be. It's gonna be an interesting show. I'm like, okay. You know, MTD said all day from all day son of Windows 7. I'm on there and inspired Dell. You know, we got energy starting to a point. Then we're inside Windows 7. We're all on this awesome chair. Can't see the old chairs, but they're pretty good for my girlfriend to know. But true that, you know, people see her well, you know. Well, why not, you know? This is very beautiful, you know. Why not do this? This is a great idea. You know, really not have a chance. But then again, you know, I should have done it. I love doing shows in my room and stuff. Cheers, bitches. I gotta be careful now. Cause I don't have a good place. And we have bugs. Oh yeah. I hope it's all good on the ground. Hopefully. Hopefully it'd be good. So today, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, Caffeine Chick One. Happy birthday to you. No doubt about it. Happy birthday wishes and all the above. And Caffeine Chick One called her mom. She saying happy birthday to her. It was a great day, great birthday so far and all the above. We went to FM Illinois indeed. If you could see, we see rabbits over there. And that's a beagle. But I guess he got one. But then again, you never know. Maybe it was brownie. Some people said bobcats, cougars, mountain lions, wildcats. You know, yeah. So the Bassin Beagles. I want Fred the dog. You in heaven? Oh. Then again, you have coyotes. We saw a coyote, you know, picking the hair out, but, you know, when we did, you know, the last work of grandma's, we saw a coyote. Yeah. But that rabbit, still there. I don't know what happened to the other one. Been there. And they're getting tame and all that. Not good, not pretty. You know, there's a garden, whatever. And some plant that. I did this, you know. My little sister's boyfriend, I didn't know it was that, so I'm not even. It was him and my nephew. He had a ball and a big track fence and all that. I guess farming or whatever. I was probably done some farming. And so he got up like 5 something. I thought, man, what am I gonna do? But yeah. Hopefully you can see me and everything, but this is cool. This is awesome. So I was like downstairs and all that, but then yeah. Why not here? This is incredible. I got 80% probably lower, and now I need my phone charged. I don't know where my halo at, so yeah. I guess the wind died off for now. You gotta be careful. We have all coasters and all that. So yeah. We are here, people. So yeah. It was a good day, you know how we do. So I had a Whopper for breakfast. Captain Chief won. Captain Chief won grandma, you know, she had the works, you know. Senior coffee, senior coke, think? Both free or whatever, you got Sean working. You know, get home session with Burger King going on. Good men, nice and hooked up and all that. I don't know why Captain Chief won grandma, you know, with sausage biscuit, tomato, I don't know what else on there, but man, you know, I didn't know what to do. You can get Big King, you can get original chicken sandwich for breakfast, so that's not why not. I could say I have a Whopper breakfast, good breakfast, plain cappuccino, tomato, mayo, mayonnaise only, no drink, bottle of water. She had little nachos and cheese. And a small cherry coke. I got some stuff. You got to see it, you know. Other days. New spray. Endless weekend. And 5 new soaps. And fishing love and all that. You know, I would do. I thought new soaps. And Caribbean Escape. Plus, that's her favorite. And we had other summer soaps or whatever. And endless weekend. So, let's hook up. I think that'd be good. I guess KKS report, crowd and all that, you know. I might go such as it's in the faults of your stars or whatever, you know, do. You got the main female and teenager, ABC Family, she was in it. She was in another big movie, so I'd say she's taking a break now, so. Gotta be careful, my dink-a-dink-a-drink-a-drink. Suck-ass kicker support, suck-ass. So we ate Cracker Barrel. Happy Chicken One Poo, $108. Damn. That was how I felt bad. We got water. It just depends, but, you know. It's probably come right out the faucet. So, yeah. I don't know if the cake, but, you know, won the manager, ninth person, all that, you know, I would do a hoop. So, ice cream and cake, so, I don't know. Caffeine Chick won, got the hookup with tons of shirts. Now, hopefully they either large or extra large. Hopefully no medium. They're ducks, not Commander Mech Dynasty. Oh, yeah. You better believe that. Sport your deck dynasty. You know I'm gonna do it. You damn sure. You better believe that shit. You better believe that right now, motherfuckers. So, yeah, she got that. A Coke shirt. A purple tie-dye Illinois shirt. You know. Up, why not just do what I need to do, see how it goes. I don't know if it's a gun or oil rig thing going on, something's going on. I'll be surprised either up in the like, hey, I don't know. That nice is there, you know. I love their beers and Cyrix, E-Cyrix, cigars, chew, all kinds of alcohol. You got your drugs, the hardcore drugs. Your pills, computer, sniffer stuff, sniff, gasoline, meth, cocaine, crack, mushroom, shrooms, K2, bath salt, bacon, shake, yeah. Yeah, Bath and Body Works soap, you know. Real nice, you know. Bitches be craving goodbye. Oh yeah, ladies. Jesse there, I don't know there's that much peeps. No, she do her something now to do. Not much of it. Just what? So that's what we did, you know. So great birthday, lot of works. So awesome. So that's crazy. I didn't know, I just got the same thing, you know, I didn't know what to do. I don't know if it was burgers or what, I don't know what. And maybe that, I don't know. MTD, you like Cracker Barrel. You love Jack in the Box. We work two Jacks. Jack in the Box and Dollar Store. Probably Dollar Green, but in the Dollar Green. So yeah. Oh yeah, malt dough, baby. Oh, I had chicken and rice. I don't know about this one. Thanks, I guess. Green beans. Some apple billios. They know that about it. Caffeine chip one. She got the hookup with birthday. Said it's like a refreshener, strawberry lemonade blended. Me, I was supposed to get, you know, large, hot. Salty caramel mocha, but I got mocha and toffee nut. What? And not no free, so $4 and some change. Big rip on, but still free coffee. But need to get reload, you know. I get a large, didn't even get a large too, you know. I don't know. I would be shocked and surprised as fuck. I think the bitch don't walk there anymore, but that gay homosexual guy does, you know. The majority of them are good people, good hearts, you know. Want a life, rights, love, kids, you know. Work, do whatever, you know. Have a normal life. But, you know, there's a few, you know. Like, you gotta be kind of more real, maybe 10, 20, 30, maybe 40%, maybe more just 10, 20, 30. We have minorities, small of them. It's bad, you know. He's a dick. Not because he's gay homosexual. You know. I don't know where this is from. What the hell? Cafe Chick 1, Grandma said that. Salty, caramel, local. Man, I don't say nothing wrong. Yeah, the latte with the hot coffee. A mocha toffee nut. I didn't say no toffee nut. Hit it. And Cafe Chick, you know, got a cake. Got a cake. Man, got a big hookup. And no doubt about it, Dairy Queen indeed, you know, when we get done picnic for it, oh, no, Charlie Brown. How's that gonna be? The presents, money, I don't know. Scary. Scary indeed, MTD. Oh, do you see the breezes? Do you see the breezes? I'm into that. Man, I won't be able to scare. I know. Can't scare MTD. They said about Native Americans, redneck. Yeah, redneck. I love country music, you know. That's scary. That's something I understand, you know. You know, that's like epic, you know. That's, what the hell? It's like, that's like an epic moment. Without me. I hope Chris was there. I don't know if he was there or not, but I don't know. But that's the same, man. It's an epic moment. MTV. Chris. And the truly crazy white shot Lucas. Oh man, that's so epic. That's so amazing. But no worry, man. We're gonna do one. But no doubt about it. He said Chris had Google Plus Hangout and all that good stuff. So. Just imagine that. The triple threat. Oh yeah. Why not? Let's do it. We can do it. We need to be on some energy drinks. You know how we do it. Oh dad, that's my favorite because man, people are gonna be like, what? That's what Crazy Wire Show is all about, man. But you know. We like full throttle. I don't know what's to do, the rabbit's like there. I don't know what to do, but I'll go and chase it. Yeah, I don't know what to do. I don't know how to be dead, man. I don't know, what's going on. Weird stuff, it's odd. Caffeine chip one like that. It's alive, but you got a weird rabbit. And you got them big bird buzzers or... They're hopping and tame, sleeping, laying down. I love this grass. They eat up, you know. I have a garden. They're ready for the garden. What the hell? My mom, my dad, my cousins, my uncles, great-grandma, my whole family. Easter Bunny said, hey, there'd be a garden. We got deer over there, and Captain Chick once said, and grandma said almost had the deer. That's insane, you know. We got dogs, we got cats. I'm just scared because I don't know. I told YouTubers and YouTube land, I saw. Cougar, bobcat, that was a black and white cat. But one of Judy's black and white cats up there, you know, one Sunday, you know, down there, maybe even food shopping. We came up and we saw one of Judy's black and white cats dead. They got ran over. So yeah. Yep, indeed. Yeah. It's like a zoo, petting zoo. That'd be a jungle, but yeah. But then again, you have wild cats, and again, you know, you could have coyotes. But that's pretty something, even the rabbits, man, that just, even right there, you should see it, it's alive, it just chilling. I was going downstairs and stuff like that, trying to shut the door and all that, and see if I can go there. But that is going to be really very comfortable. Something. I never saw I was this comfortable. They're chilling. They're loving, you know. Loving this. We all know they want a garden. But then again, you know, it has the same, you know. Yeah, with the carrot. You know. Are they wanting that very carrot? What about the Easter Bunny and the eggs and all that? With all that, you know. Yeah, what about all that stuff? Who knows of it? But yeah, they're a family. My dad said, you know, maybe back there, maybe even the woods. There's one way under the deck. So maybe under the deck. I don't know. I saw some weird stuff. It could be like groundhogs, hedgehogs, moles, you know. Of course, you always got moles in their yard be bad like that. Cause, Pokey, Poke, Fred, Freddy, Fred the dog, Brownie, Blackie. Brownie's open the trunk. See her once in a while. Francis, yeah. Once in a while. My bad. But mainly that, I see birds that come with the dog food. The blackbirds, I think they have just left, you know. Nasty birds, but that's the same, you know. I don't know what them birds up there are, but mainly I just see blue jays and parrots. That's a big bird. Some big birds. Dozens. That's how little these birds are doing. It's crazy. I'm glad Cafe Chick One have a great birthday, you know how we do. Like I said about the picnic, first like French soap pie dealio, I think Georgia mud fudge. Say she's gonna do that blizzard cake. We're gonna go there, meet here. That's good, you know. We just want one piece. I want one piece. But I did got donuts. I got Casey's donuts, place in Illinois. I got one. Yeah. Cafe Chick wouldn't be happy. Maybe she'd do that. I don't know what she's gonna do, but you know. Maybe even dishes, you know how to do. You know. I don't know routine and all that. See a blue jay again over there. And maybe a black dude. Listen. I'm talking about that. Oh yeah. It's back to me. They flop. Flock and fuck. It was out there. What the fuck is that bitch doing? Doing my thing. Doing my thing. It's like MTD. It's like, yeah. I'm making the people leave. MTD, I'm just making you even watch. She's like, fuck that shit. Fuck that shit, my brother. Yeah. I saw about the bass and beaver, you know. They don't want part of here, you know. Of course, not Fred, Freddy, Fred the dog, but that's in heaven. I don't know what's wrong with the bass and beaver. Maybe they didn't kill that rabbit because there was a dead rabbit right there where I was walking and stuff. I don't know what's wrong with them. I'm not even doing nothing, you know. I don't want them to eat of all that pants here. Oh my God, I see it! I see the wildcat! Hey, the wildcat. I know, Steve O'Dell, MPD. I could be Explorer right there, boys and girls. I think I see it, because I think Explorer's still over there. That's, but Judy does. I don't think Explorer, but you never know. She said about that, you know, raccoon could, because she said, Judy told my dad that, you know, raccoons ate her kittens and cats, you know. Yes, they do that. Never knew. I could easily be a poor even. Oh, is that? Is it both good? Then probably is if over there, but then again, man, you know. Who knows? That's the saying. If over here I pick up like empty days, I can sport. But then again, you know, you can sport. He still has spot level 16 years. That's something, you know. Spotzilla doing her thing. But Brownie still alive over there. It's like this is condemned, you know. It's like, but then again, this is nice chilling, you know. Other people, you know. And if they know, you know, want to do about that, I can imagine, you know. The mom, you know, I'm not gonna do that. Please, nobody's gonna say that. We don't need all that. But, you know, let's go ahead and say the drink and the smoke and the chewing and that, you know. Yeah. Dumbass stuff. People also thought about that. That dumbass. Bruh, that dumb ass, he got Barry Redneck up in here a little bit. He's like, what? I don't know, I think Explorer's on the road. No, it's here, it's here. Oh, it's jumping in there. Maybe it's chasing a deer. Well, I think it is Explorer, but it's over here. I picked up, you know that. But in the woods. Well, that'd be good, MTD. Need a chase there. Hopefully. Yeah. This is awesome. I have to say, my room is hot. No matter what. But we're gonna go right here. Potential. That's the same, man. Shocking and surprising about this, you know, but it. Weather is something, you know. You said you were 100 something drying all up, but it's very different. For some reason, my room is so damn hot. True that, but it's really mostly in my room. But, or his sister and everybody said upstairs is, but I don't know. That's the thing. I don't know about it. I would assume, I don't know what else to do. Oh, it's 79 here, feel like 79, 2.48, humidity 34%, pressure is 30.1 inches, it's gotta be 58, mostly clear, it's gotta be beautiful. Sunday, high 84, low 71, mostly sunny. But, we're gonna have, I click the details of 7-day forecast on Sunday and Sunday night, mostly cloudy with the with a 50% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Low around 75. Winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. That's Sunday night. Monday, high 87, low 70. 3% chance of storms. Tuesday, high 90, low 73, partly cloudy. Wednesday, high 88, low 72, partly cloudy. Thursday, high 88, low 68. 40% chance of storm. Friday, high 84, low 68%. Now what we have here, medium predominant pollen grass. Pretty well the same thing. Well, like I said yesterday, today's condition, the pollen levels for Sunday will not change. The Super Bowl and Russian range that pollen producing plants are delivering a fair constant level of pollen today. I don't know, it's probably not, but it's like right now, you know, like nothing. I don't know how to do the Google reader, it's like this one, it's so long, but I think I'm gonna go right here, go award the US, but still, it's boom, boom. I don't know what we're gonna do. But it should be. But it's nice. Well, oh, there's the Bass and Beagle right there, folks. Bass and Beagle is up in there. It's up in there. Saw it this morning. Now it's gone. It'll take a lot of walks. But you get what you get, I reckon. What's not bad to be like, whoa. What's wrong, whoa. Stop, let me go back. But hey, I'm chilling. You know, it's comfortable. Often there would be more not comfortable, but here I did burn trash doing laundry. I got to do that. I get rolling with that, but no news. I'd say it's Saturday and Sunday. So yeah, hello, hello. Another side dishes, you know. I've been burning it up and all that stuff, but that's like, what? Maybe I'd do it, but I don't know. Type that, you know. I don't know what people are doing, you know, routine and all that. It's like, what? Whatever. We got very lucky. I don't know why nobody else, you know. I guess nobody wanna do that. I don't know what's gonna happen tomorrow. There's all dishes out of that house. Kinda looks like the middle sister and boyfriend, niece and nephew at my house. I got a big, huge bed saying in the bedroom, have a TV and all that. So, yeah. So, wait a minute, they're not here. So yeah, I don't know why I would do that or not. I don't know why I'm gonna do it. Oh well. What am I doing? There's no ever. Let's do it. I'm probably not going to do that. I'm gonna go to see if I can go to box office. Then I'm gonna go to, this won't be the newest, but you know, I will tell you about it. Well, I probably didn't tell you about these, if I can. Okay, I still cannot. Well, we're gonna go with the headlines for you, MSN, here we see. New secrecy around OJ's white Bronco. Owners don't want to be revealed. But B O K O H A R A M as Gordon Tone. European hoax will talk to me. FBI tried to block MLK speech. Salute to the flag. Meth pours into California. Three teeth skill and a hit and run. U.S. aircraft carriers to go to Arabian Gulf. 49 dead as a Ukraine jet down. Iran offers Iraq help to U.S. So there we go. Where to go? Let's go to the sports. We're gonna go with soccer. World Cup, everybody, Brazil. You heard McDonald's doing. They are hooking the fans up for the finals. We gotta hook up and go to the finals. Yeah, get McLeese and McDonald's. So we're gonna talk about stuff. Talk about stuff. Talk about stuff. Colombia, Greece, 3-0. Colombia. Costa Rica 3-1, being Uruguay. England 1-2. Italy. Okay, let's So LA Kings, they won the Stanley Cup last night. Was the best ever. We knew they was gonna win. You know, the Rangers up and come back. They did it. One overtime, and they did it double overtime. Yeah, they done it again. Sad, but then again, you know. Congratulations to LA Kings winning another Stanley Cup. You just knew. You knew. So YouTubers in YouTube land, what do you think? PM time message, comment down below. What do you think about it? You think that like it, fans? Who you think gonna win the NBA Finals? San Antonio, Miami, what are you thinking? San Antonio, they can win tomorrow. Hopefully, they can. So, yeah. So, know that about it. You can pre-order MTV Juggalo store. So, July something. 15 something, something like that. I don't know how you do. That down was $3. PayPal. Yeah, then they get a big up. That's $3 for tickets. I got change, I gotta make that. And $2. Diamonds are not done getting my $50 for loans. want you. So yeah, the food shopping will be a Thursday. What's going on? But I do want to get that salad from McDonald's. The Southwest chicken salad. That's gonna be a good thing. And having that's a meal. Captain Chick won't be here as well. We have that orange freeze, frozen lemonade. I don't know if I should do bacon cheese with the deluxe. Extra barbecue burger good, chicken bacon good, barbecue bacon whopper good. Got spicy, original chicken sandwich good, ready a burger, and a burger, and burger, and a chicken good, bacon good. And I do have quad stacker good, chicken and fish chicken sandwich good, and a big fish good, original chicken sandwich, got sausage, crispy chicken, spicy crispy chicken, never morning star veggie. Oh yeah, honey barbecue chicken strip. Amazing. Buffalo chicken one, tried. It was bad. So there's, I might just stick with McDonald's. But I know I'm missing the bridge. Doing something, but they're different. Well, I have good stuff there. And I think I'd be great for Big Mac, because bacon club burger and the chicken all that, that Big Mac sauce, which is a club. You got bacon habanero, French corn pounder, good bacon cheap corn pounder. I wish they still had BLT, that black quarter pounder good, a double and regular, amazing. Barbecue ranch burger crabble good onions, I don't know about that. But double McDouble, bacon McDouble, daily double, yeah. Their chicken good. And you got premium crispy chicken bacon club sandwich and grill, incredible. I wish it had, it was real hot cream in the graph at Southwest. I can get the bacon. If we chill, I guess that could be good. Definitely barbecue food. The Mac is another good. I love my sandwich. So it's pretty good stuff like salad. Well, that's a bad sign. People are hot. And they look like that, you know, breaking bad fan guys. I love like that. Want me dead, you know. Scary. But then again, you know, when it's pouring down in here, but then again, in Arizona, in a good part, and a redneck, but the rednecks are Native Americans, so, yeah. But we'll have the stuff in the links. The good stuff, you know, we do. MTD, man, your show was awesome and all the above. You had your favorites and stuff like that, you know, it was good. I've never tried Little Big Planet, but I need to. The Batmans, they look badass. Tiny Assassin's Creed, but yeah. They had other things that good and all that. But mine are a prototype, you know. It's like that, it was both on all the other systems. Prototype was not, you know, yeah. I don't say Prototype was on PlayStation 2. And God of War was on PlayStation 1. But God of War made it PlayStation 2, PSP, PlayStation Portable, PlayStation 3. Then again, you know, all the games, you can get them on PlayStation 3 now. All of them. Then they should do that. But that was awesome. I played like 2 or 3 on PSP, PlayStation Portable. That was fun. A beat or anything like that. Chain Olympics versus Spartan. That might have been it. Maybe there was one more, but still, that was incredible. Oh, I know what that was. That was hot. With the mosquitoes. Fuck. So, yeah. So, great video. Check them out. Checking the other video out. Short video, seconds, minutes. Daily vlogs, you know how we do. All the links down there. And you got Juggle, Story, Juggalo, Adventure. Check it all out, you know. Check it out. Better believe that. And get do that pre-order, not when it come out. You know, purchase that copy of Juggalo Story. Well, we will do an epic one. I'll figure out the right time and all of it, but we will do it. It's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be wild. Like Blog TV, Phidias Beast, or whatever that motherfucker, you know. It's gonna be a hell of a happen. We're gonna do it. And I said that's a good idea, you know. Bring Chris up in there. The triple threat. Oh yeah. Putting the gauntlet down. Let's do our energy drinks indeed. But then again, it is part of the Kings. Not as original, but. And it's like my, oh my god, there is Brownie. Holy fuck. Brownie is right there. Holy shit. I'm saying Brownie be more likely. Brownie gonna eat a rabbit. Maybe. That'd be more likely Brownie be here. I wouldn't be sure if it's surprising. There is Brownie. Brownie's right there. You know, again, it could be in the road. I don't know. Maybe. And it could be like a SUV, Jeep or whatever, weird vehicle cars or whatever, you know, they don't really know what they are. I don't know, lost or whatever, I guess, but then again, you know, creepy driving like that, driving so creepy around, hardly driving like, it's like Blackie, something that really kind of bumps over, but my friend, Chris's sister, Tasha told me about it. Appreciate that. You know. Well, of course not. You know, I don't know who was it. I know that's because of me. You know. Okay, probably that creeps me right now. But I'm just running. You know, got me. Something I don't know. There you go. Like what? Yep. Yeah. That's stupid. That's that my mom said on Facebook, people do that for sports. Like, what? That's wow. Speechless. If I was driving and even not good or good driver, I would not do that sports, run over any animal. But deer's, you can't help it. They're crazy. Sometimes you can't help it, but, for sports on purpose and stuff like that,
yeah.
I would never, ever do that. I'm just, yeah, speechless. And get what you get. Alright, we're gonna come right here, YouTubers and YouTube land. Let's talk about this. The Rack story, the Rain story and stuff like that. What was that about? We're gonna go and do airstrikes, but know that about it, the Shiites, they are happy. It's very weird, but Hezbollah, they gonna help. Syria gonna help. Al-Sadr's militia, Syria's military militia, whatever. Iran. They have all kinds of stuff. Because Hezbollah link, they have their military and army, and I think they have the Republic Guard or whatever. I don't know, it's weird. But that's what they want, that's their plan. They're gonna go down there and they're gonna control Iraq. And Saudi Arabia, they are scared to death. Israel's scared to death. Egypt, I would be scared to death. This is horrible. This is horrible. I will do that. Lovely, of course, duh. Given. Hello. This is awful. They gotta see the biggest Shiite domination and the biggest persecute of Sunni Muslims. That's the same, Yeah, Turkey be scared, Yemen be scared, and poor Kurds in Northern Iraq. I remember when Turkey, was trying to kill the Mossad. They was terrorists. It's dumb. You got Yemen. Well, this is gonna be a bad thing. That's the same. I don't know if we gonna see this in it ever happen. Let it go away. But I'm gonna be this epic, as you know. Blue Jay. Yeah, too. Because that was him. They got Syria. Right, got Iran. Al-Sadr's militia. Hezbollah, So that's the same, Okay. Yeah, I don't know what they're going to do. I know. They want Iraq. Obviously, they want Saudi Arabia, Kuwait, and all that. Probably take Turkey. Well, I probably will take Turkey because they was down in Syria. I probably will take Turkey. That's awful. It's awful. For YouTubers in YouTube land, send me a prime message. Comment down below. Let your boy know what you think. What your ideas, about that. Dad was gonna give me Nas charged citrus bottle. MTD, yeah, try this, I guess. Not like the green one. It's like more Mountain Dew than it's full stop. So, like I said, Sunday gonna be busy, Monday gonna be busy. So, a good possibility it will be Tuesday. But then again, could be a Wednesday. So, gonna be something. We will see about that. So, end up doing parts and all other stuff. This is like 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm gonna change that part 1. when it's ever on YouTube. 86% still on YouTube. I have to try. So put one. So this is good. Yeah. Yummy. Yeah. So yeah, buddy. So Monday, I'm gonna see about that. So we're gonna go Mexican. I'm not for sure. We'll see. We'll know TV and all that. You know, we do. But America Got Talent. Let's do the TVs indeed. We're gonna go noon. So I don't. That's what I'm saying about that. We might not. So we got Dave Venable, QVC. Get me Dave Venable. 11 a.m. 11 a.m. Central, 4 p.m. Eastern, and 9 a.m. Pacific. So Wednesday will be 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. Same time, that's QVC in the Kitchen with Dave Venable. Same time like that, but it's a different show. American Got Talent Tuesdays and on the NBC. So yeah. So there we go. So the link's down there. Pre-order, not buy it. July 15, 16, 17, down there. But no doubt about it. You got all the links. You can check everything out. And we will do it. It might just be MTD and I, but hopefully it will be Chris. That'll be it. Epic. That'd be awesome. But we'll do it. I just gotta figure out. I want to make it perfect and all that. It's gonna be crazy. Like Paul TV back in the day. The next show, I doubt it'd be Monday. Could be Tuesday or Wednesday. Thursday. One another. So we'll be epic. Probably be in Sunday. You never know. So what I'm gonna do, 7 o'clock, I don't know. No, that's good, you know. Clean room, you know how we do it. I don't know what's going on. And true that, that's the same, you know. And I guess, you know. Little sister saw her house. They made it to this house and whatever. My little sister's boyfriend, mom loaned for her to have all that, but I guess I don't know why I know the government in my house and do about the book, but then maybe it couldn't. So yeah. So I gotta do this. I hate replaying games over and over again. Cord's so sensitive. Try my phone. I need a helm. That's my bad about that. You know, we're doing 44%. You know, good, you know, clean up the mess because I never can find something. Something's really not working, but they have on QVC, you get 2 for a good deal. The same as the price of 1 Halo, but I don't know if you get, you know, 2 Halos and 2 cords, you know. I don't know, you don't see much can be used, but then again, you know. I had pretty, you know, it was good and stuff like that, but I don't know. What the fuck? Yeah, that's a problem. I don't know. I don't think it's good. But then again, it's some balls. It's like that, it's like, fuck, man, is that coming this way? That's not how they come. They get robbed and stuff too. That's the bourbon zone. I gotta go, there we go, a show of all time. This is either part 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. God bless. Oh yeah. Mountain Dew, same for Mountain Dew, Pepsi, Taco Bell. YouTubers and YouTube Land, TubasaGoogle.com, YouTube.com, Total 4. God just biblical people, my family, friends, Catholic one in the family. Everybody have a great day, night, you can all love summer, month, year, everything. Be safe, be careful. Thanks, everybody. Bye. Check out the links. See ya. Bye.